Hello, and welcome to UML in Motion. Today, we will introduce and demonstrate the extend use case. Three important features of the extension use case are: 1. The extension use case is a way of introducing or inserting new behavior into the base use case. 2. The base use case can have multiple extension points, but does not know about the extensions. And 3. The extension points are not numbered in the base use case main flow, as they are not part of the flow. Let's look at an example. The purchase coffee use case specification. The base use case provides extension points to insert new behavior. Note the red arrows and that this step in the main flow is not numbered. If the customer's coffee purchase is a business expense, then new behavior needs to be introduced, printing a receipt to support the customer's claim, that is the print receipts extension use case. We can have more than one extension use case and label these as we have labeled business expense condition. Additionally, we introduced a new printer actor. As always, it is important to clean up your modeling to make it easier to read. Non-human actors are typically placed near the bottom of the system boundary, below human actors to reduce confusion to readers of our diagram, and is considered a best practice.